another developing story tonight. A suspect in custody accused of having live bombs in his van. Investigators tell RTV6 they were found near the Ravine Heights apartments in Attica in Fountain County, about 30 miles west of Lafayette. Explosives in the front seats of a van and on a vest. The area was evacuated as a precaution. No injuries were reported, so that's good news. But 28-year-old Robert Bandy II is in custody tonight. State police say he also had a bulletproof vest.